you dying to fly.
Hey guys, Marie K here, and today we are doing a little bit different. We're gonna be playing three FNAF games on mobile. So you guys could always go to the Google Play Store and play these. I don't know if I would recommend to, because you don't know if they're gonna be bad for the device or whatever. But whatever. Let's get right into this and do Seven Nights at Pixels 2. I believe this is what it's called. Yeah, and this is what I mean. Don't ever do this, but because this is a simulation device, you guys don't need to worry about me getting a virus or anything. So, I have no idea what I'm doing. What? Confused. To be honest, this is actually... little scary. What's up with the phone if it does nothing? Oh, they actually walk. Why would you gasp if there's nothing in front of you? Sure, this isn't the prettiest game you had ever seen. What? So the game wants you to die. Did it actually close out of the game? I actually think it just crashed the game. Well, that was great. That was fun while that lasted. This one's called Scary Nights, which is the next game. So apparently when you have an ad pop up, it breaks the device. That's great to know. Will this like to work, or did that just fuck up the... I think it did. Pretty sure it actually did. So I'll be right back. Alright guys, we're back. Now I got Scary Nights working. If there's an ad, I will hate everything. I think there actually is. Yeah, but guys, if there's ever ads, you know that there's gonna be something up with this game. What? Oh, PUBG Mobile. Did the fucking game crash? Ads are so evil. come on. Don't do this to me now. We had one somewhat successful game. Should have read the reviews on this. That might have helped. But I did not read the reviews. And I think this is what I get. Let me try relaunching the game, maybe. And when it shows a little X button up at the top, I'm going to hit that as soon as I see it. What? Well, that's a new thing. Can I please play the game now, or is there actually no game? No, I actually think there's a game. What? What? This is not what I expected. Is this what the game is, or is there an actual? Is there an actual game? Free roam? Question mark. Oh my god, there's an actual game, but it runs like really. What is this? Jump? Why would I need to jump? What the fuck? What? I'm so confused. What? Oh boy. Oh boy, I'm very, very lost. I think that might be a good thing. Oh, the doors and everything actually work. Well, that's a plus. Do cameras work? No. I am very, very confused. Well, at least they done something. Yeah, but guys, this is not what I expected. And this isn't even textured. Is there actually anything in this? I don't think there's actually anything in this game. I wonder if there's actually. Can we get to the main menu, maybe? Really? And watch the game be broken. All I wanted Angry to Birds do. 2. All I wanted to do was play a game. You can't survive the nights. What did I do? Are you actually serious? And I gotta watch the ads. Please. Please, then.
Angry Birds 2.
Let's do story mode. Oh, we were already on story mode. Is this an actual... Thank you for the ear rape. You wanna do that again, game? Can I just leave the doors closed? There doesn't seem to be... What? But what's the point of jumping? This glass seems to be unsafe. I don't want to play this anymore. This game is terrible. Alright, let's go on to the next game, which is Animatronic Trivia. I don't know. This must... Okay. I'm so confused, like, where's the other D? Apparently the game doesn't want me to play trivia. It wants me to watch ads. What animatronic... Not gonna read the question. What animatronic has two mouths? If this is right. I'm not even gonna ask questions. Ads, really? I don't care about ads. In the second game, who says hi, hello, and laughs? I wish I didn't know this one. I was looking for Balloon Boy, not BB. That makes a little bit more sense. What animatronic moves most? I think I may have just spelled that wrong. Ad, really? It's like Adpocalypse, but not really. Even worse, it actually gives you ads. Every second. Who does not have a jump scare on FNAF 3? Well, let's see. You got Freddy. You got Bonnie. You got Chica. You got Foxy. You got BB. You got Springtrap. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Freddy could fit there, but that's not answer. I'm so confused. They all have a jump scare. Is this just a trick question now? was gonna say maybe nothing, but I don't think that would even work. This is not... Oh, and then you also got Mangle. But you wouldn't be able to put Mangle. Mangle really doesn't have a jump scare. Oh, and then you got the marionette. Or the puppet. You couldn't put that either. What? I actually don't think this is a possible question. I guess. Bonnie? What? Who does not have a jump scare in FNAF 3? Bonnie's not even in FNAF 3 at all. So how could he have a jump scare or not have a jump scare? I'm not even asking. Like, and then we get an ad. Get an ad. This is the stupidest trivia I ever did. Who's nose makes a sound when you click? I don't understand this game. Who is the crying child? What do you mean? Who is the crying child? No. How do you even spell that? How do you... Thank you for wasting my coins. I thought you would have given me a second letter. How do you spell the marionette, actually? I can't believe I actually have to go and search this up. I actually can't spell marionette. If this is right, you're joking. That is like the most wrong answer in the world. Who made this? Because they need apparently somebody that really loved ads. Who is the backup singer? If I had to take a guess, what does phone guy always start with? Can I not just take a quiz? Face. Okay. I was gonna say, if you would put what I think it would put. Beak? Is that what it means? But there is no B, so it wouldn't be beak. What does it mean by version 1? Like, Wither Chica? What the... This is not even... there. She's not missing anything. Jaw, but then she also does have a jaw, kind of. What? This is not even a possible question. I'm gonna have to look this up too. Actually, you know what? Let's use a hint. If you say head, I was gonna say maybe heart, head, but what? Let me look that up. I'm pretty sure she's not missing anything. But what would they consider? Yeah, Wither Chica's not missing anything. Hang on. What would they consider V1? Wither Chica, I'm guessing? But then there could also be Toy Chica. I'm so confused. What would they mean, version 1? Because Wither Chica's not missing anything. And Toy Chica's not missing anything. So I'm actually going to give up on that. Wow. You know what? We're just going to quit that there for now. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this random video. I tried recording this earlier or before. However, I ran into technical difficulties where I didn't want to record the software that I'm using to run Android. So hopefully it works now. I'm kind of doing it differently by sharing my screen instead of trying to record the actual application. So hopefully this works now. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe down below for more content like this. Till then, thanks for watching.